been an entrepreneur for about 7 years, five years in Fred's Ranch, and I learned a number of things. Number one, I learned that at different stages of this business, I will require to be a different person and have a different business model.
In every stage.
Give an example. When we started, when you start a business as an entrepreneur, you are everything. You are the sales and marketing person, you are the accountant, you are the cleaner, you are the chef, you are the receptionist, behind the phone, you are everything.
The website developer.
I was the web developer, I was everything.
Yes.
And I learned how to do that.
Yes.
And I did it so beautifully, I did it so well, to my mind, according to me.
Yes.
Because I did it the way I wanted it done.
Yes.
But you see, that's a stage in the business when the business is young. So when I got people, when I was hiring staff, I was hiring myself. I got waiters who could do waitering like I did waitering.
Like you did waitering.
I got chefs who could cook like I could cook.
So you are the template.
I was the template, you know, I was the mold.
Yes, yes.
So every time I went to hire, every time I was doing interviews, as the business grew between 1 year and 2 years,
yes,
I was hiring myself. But where the business grew and it got to a place, 4 years, 5 years, I realized that this business is demanding a different aspect.
Yes.
Now, this business needs diversity. Because I'm seated in a room, and I'm seated in a room having a conversation with 10 people, but I'm really talking to myself. Because they think like me,
yes,
they react like me,
yes,
they complain the way I complain, they are as brave as I am brave. And I realized...
Because you're looking for yourself.
Because I hired myself all through.
Wow.
And it came to a place where I had to change, and I started looking for people who are not like me.
Yes.
Now when you sit in a meeting, I have got people who think diametrically opposite, yes, to the way I think.
Which is good for growth.
They have got different skills, mm, they have got different experience, yes, they have got different attributes, they look at problems in a totally different way.
Yes.
And I had to make that transition. But what caused me to make that transition,
yes,
is I realized that I needed to grow my clientele.
Yes.
Because my clientele could Those only need, yes, was so small.
Yes.
So you need to understand where your business is, and the change in season will demand a different change,
yes,
in you,
yes,
and in your business model.
Yes.
So what stage are you in your business? COVID has come to fast track some stages that people would have eventually gone through individually.
Yes.
But now they are going through it corporately.
Yes.
Because of COVID.
Yes. Yes.
So now there's an entrepreneur who has had to downscale.
Yes.
You started off, maybe you were lucky, you had a lot of money, you started off with 15 employees and you knew how to manage 15 different employees, but you didn't know how to work by yourself. Now you see, I'm better than you. Because me,
yes,
I had my own COVID in 2015 that taught me how to do everything.
So you learned.
And then now I've, yes, scaled to the 15 and more than that.
Yes.
If my business needs to downscale, I can still go and pick up the phone.
Yes.
I can still go and make a mean kuku kienyeji.
Yes.
I can still go and market, and I can still do some basic accounting.
Yes.
So I am comfortable with the possibility of downsizing.
Yes.
I have picked up that capacity from my season.
And capacity
so
is very important.
Every season comes to add a new capacity to you.
Yes.
If you miss the opportunity to learn that capacity, you enter into the next phase of your life ill-equipped.
Yes.